I've got an antique white rotary treadle sewing machine. There's no, it's not in a treadle base, and it's not fitted with a motor, so I'm just going to spin it by finger to show you how it works. The last patent date on it is June 1913, and the serial number is FR2857886. I've got 6 layers of denim, and they were already stitched once for a photo used in the ad. And just to show you how well stitches. And there you can see it's got an equal stitch on both sides.